after the match. Everybody called us in the Discord server. We were celebrating. At that time, I was scrolling to Facebook. There were thousands of Instagram mentions. We were happy. There were a lot of posts about us that we qualified for PMPL South Asia Championship. Hi guys, my name is Sharpex and I'm the Asartar of 1952. My day in the life is really simple. I just wake up, then I seek for practice. I have to spend some time in the training ground. And as well as I am as a student, I have to study too. I have to give time to my parents. And sometimes I may go out, my friends may not. And then we have to play scrims, we have to play tournaments. All these things are actually at the end of the day. In the final match of PMPL final, yeah, we got the chicken dinner. We were very happy, but in the match, I actually remember that Magnet told that when they were like, we became top 3 and top 4, we just guessed we became top 3 and top 4. We actually understand that yes, we will be going for South Asian Championship, so why don't end it with a chicken dinner? And Magnet told that, come on, let's do a chicken dinner last match. So at that time, our players are like laughing. We were serious before the match, but our players are like laughing. And our entry told, yeah, let's do this. Tofik told, yeah, let's do this. So these kind of things were going through my mind. But at the beginning of the match, we were kind of in a pressure because that was a deciding match for us. We will be going for South Asian Championship or not. So yeah, these are the things. In these states, there are a lot of good teams, a lot of experienced teams, a lot of strong teams. But the most crucial thing that we learned from these teams is that our situation can be very worse. We may not have the game in our hand. We may think that, yeah, we'll get wiped out right now. But a single call or a single small action can actually turn the gameplay to our hands. So this is actually the most crucial thing we have learned from the teams in PMPL. So yeah, obviously Tofik, Magnet and Envy are the key hungry in our team. And in every match, we try to remain as calm as possible and pick kills in different angles because we actually don't play together at one compound or two compound. We just split up, we actually play solo and we try to pick some kills from the long distance, mid range, close range, anything. If we need help, we just give call. If we are not in a situation of picking kills, we actually give the calls to our teammates that, yeah, you can pick kills from there, you pick kills from here. So yeah, in this way, we were able to pick some good amount of kills. So it's actually a long story for 1952. At first, when we formed the team and then I joined the team, we actually didn't get that much support from the fans. But our only main goal is to earn that support, is to earn what we deserve. So after that, we just focused on our performance. We performed in PMSO final, we performed in PMPL final, we qualified for the South Asian Championship. And through this whole process, we actually saw that, yes, our supporters are increasing, our fans are increasing. In this way, actually, we actually were able to influence our fans and actually get the support. Actually, the things we are actually, the only thing in our mind is about the South Asian Championship, to perform better in that. And we look forward to do better in the upcoming days. But now our main concern is South Asian Championship.